Thank you. But the training for me was not easy because I had to kind of like regimen my diet and all that stuff, and had to steer clear of the all-you-can-eat buffet. Not the easiest thing to do. I love a buffet. What happens to us when we go into a buffet? What happens to our sense of decency and restraint? What happens to our judgment? The next time you find yourself dining at a buffet-style restaurant, when you sit down with that tray of food that you've assembled for your meal, just imagine if you had to order that meal off the menu. Say out loud to a waitress who's writing it down. Well, I had a chance to look at the menu and I've come to a decision. On the first plate, I'm gonna have a skirt steak, a pork chop, and some spaghetti. And on the second plate, I'm gonna have some chicken nuggets in the shape of little dinosaurs. A handful of raisins. And some pepperoni pizza. Then on the third plate, why don't you give me as many ribs as you can fit on it? Might I recommend stacking them in a log cabin style? And to drink, some chocolate milk, a mimosa, and 19 Mountain Dews. I also had a chance to look at the dessert menu. And I'm gonna say yes. Yes. Then, in about 20 minutes, no matter how full I look, no matter how disgusted I appear to be with myself, I want you to bring me a taco shell full of ham cubes. But don't worry, I'm only gonna take one bite out of that, and I'm gonna realize instantly that it was a terrible idea.